we got my girl Io Shirai and Kishin Kanzaro and Kayden Carter versus Toxic Attraction. Six woman tag match.
Beth, now Io Shirai into the matchup, into the cover, hook up the leg, and Jane.
One.
Out. What's Io's mindset now entering this matchup?
I'll tell you what, I know Io lost her tag team partner, but I'm not sure how close they even were. We know that Io Shirai's bread and butter is her singles career. She was virtually unbeatable as women's champion for almost a year, and I know that's where her eyes are on the big prize.
Listen, here's the deal.
And poor Zoe Stark, man.
It's going to be changing in NXT and beyond. Change is constant. You have to adapt. You have to be ready to adapt. And that's exactly what Toxic Attraction has done. Adapt.
Ooh, that was smooth.
Yesterday's news.
We're talking about adapting the situation. Carter and Kanzaro doing a great job.
Kanzaro hook of the leg and a
two.
Kick out.
Andy side now.
Just taken down by Kanzaro. It's on Kanzaro's like,
oh shit.
The human highlight reel wiping out the NXT Women's Champion.
NXT.
And Carter getting in on the action.
Io Shirai. My girl.
Genius of the sky looking to fly.
Mandy
Rose.
Spinebuster.
Take the wind out of your sails like that. Well done, Mandy.
Unique offense. This is how you start off NXT. Carter rolling through. Oh, connects.
Straight to the jaw of Dolan.
Rolling on rubber legs.
This is awesome.
Jaden Carter.
Ooh.
Couldn't just put away Dolan.
Well, week in, week out, Catanzaro and Carter constantly coming up with new moves, new offense.
Jane running interference.
This is Jane.
Right here in front of the Shirai. Taking
out Mandy.
Oh, no. Carter took her eye off the ball.
Just a second too long. You know, Gigi Dolan's going to capitalize on that.
And Dolan looking to become uncaged. Ooh, cover, count, toxic attraction again.
Saw that one coming.
Slithers away with the win.
Here are your winners, Toxic Attraction.
NXT Universe may not like it, but in the end, everything coming up roses.